Many ways to improve ground contact times, here's one way. Let's say your stretch and shortness cycle is slow, which means it takes you longer than usual for your foot to bounce off the ground. Then you can train movements that challenge you to shorten your ground contact times, such as depth jumps, pogos, and single leg hops. For more, see the pinned comment below.